me tell my friend that we are on our way. Guys, she brought what was the name?
Bistek Tagalog.
Bistek.
Beef steak.
Like beef. Like beef.
Yeah.
Steak.
Beef steak.
Wow. It's much, man.
Ate,
how did you do that? You're a nurse and you still had time to cook for me and you're taking me out.
Bless you, baby. I spent my lunch break yesterday to cook this one because I cannot meet you without bringing anything.
Ate.
I was supposed to bring for you the chicken adobo, but I saw that you cook. So I said, no, she cannot eat the chicken adobo again this week.
But I think I did not try my chicken adobo. It wasn't perfect.
No, my dear, there's a lot of types of chicken adobo. But I will tell you the one that I like most. It's like what you did was perfect.
Was it?
Yeah, almost perfect. Just put a little bit of soy sauce to make a little bit color.
Because I keep pouring soy sauce, but it look pale.
Yes, because actually what you're using is toyomansi. It's not soy sauce. I bring soy sauce.
Well, I got that at Jamia.
It's also nice, but if you want to cook the chicken,
I got it because I made crispy fish, so I wanted to eat rice and fish.
I saw that. I watch it, of course. How many times?
I'm so obsessed with Philippines culture.
You know the way you eat the adobo. After that, you know, put it on low fire. Let it sit on the low fire.
Yeah.
You know what will happen?
What?
It will dry.
And
the oil of the chicken will come out.
Now I know. Because everybody in the comment section is giving me different options. So I became confused. I don't know.
I told you there are so many types of chicken adobo. But
oh my gosh.
I'm sure you will like this one. But it's a little bit oily because the oil of the chicken will come out.
Ate, you're beautiful.
I told, oh my god, I didn't prepare my hair. I didn't prepare.
No! You're a nurse.
This maganda.
Look at me. My nail is very bad. Look at my nails. Because I have a baby, I cannot take care of myself. As you can see, we're on our way to Avenues, the biggest mall in Kuwait, with my beautiful Ate.
Oh,
listen. And now we are walking. She's wearing some flat can. Is it can? What is that you're wearing? Can?
Puma.
Puma. Yeah. So fancy, huh?
Fancy?
I tell you, you are rich, huh?
This is old, my dear. You know, I'm buying all my things on sale.
On sale. Even me too. I like sale. You know, yes. So Filipino.
Because you know, 20 dinar, you can get more.
Yeah, just like ukay ukay.
Yeah. Mm. But me, and it's.
But better than ukay ukay, right?
Of course. Zara, there. I never.
Oh, Zara.
Don't ever buy new arrivals.
I always buy on online.
After 1 week, the shop will go. The price will go down.
Ah.
Yes.
Thank you for giving me the secret,
that's
Ate.
That's the secret.
Oh my goodness. Guys, I'm tired. Oh my goodness.
How come? You know, the first video that I saw about you was the one you were searching for the Filipino restaurant in Avenue.
Really?
And this is the one.
Look at her.
Look at that video.
So guys, we just got to the restaurant, the 24 Piraso. It's a seafood restaurant, guys.
Let me check the menu.
Yes, baby.
Let's order fast because they will take time.
Salamat po.
If I'm overthinking, I'm really trying, so I should stop it. So hard on myself, it's true. Pick apart the things I do. I've been in hiding, backsliding, keep rewinding, pulling the thread through the loop, trying to find the faith I knew. Always thought that it would just feel right. I've been looking out for signs. I'm scared that I'm running out of time, trying to tell myself I'm fine. I'm waking up and I can't let go. I'm in my head but I can't say no. Hate that I do this all the time.
Nobody should call me, okay? So we have to wear this, guys.
Apron. You can plan it. I really thought that I would love it. Mostly fit.
Fine now.
So you're a nurse?
Yeah.
You know they're at the hospital.
Yeah, yeah, I love drugs.
Oh my god, you go there?
Yeah. When I used to live in Sambia, I used to live there. Now that I'm in the hospital. I don't
think
I can
do that,
but I did have
to sit
there. Yeah,
this one, like,
yours. But I like the rest. How long have you been going?
I've been here for 12 years.
Oh, my God.
Wow. I'm
here. Oh, my.
Wow.
Thank you.
Are you married?
Well, you better get on it.